did you start at Dyke Gaxley?
I started September 2010.
And what position did you start as, and what is your position now?
So I started as audit and accounts clerk, so preparing jobs underneath client managers, which is the role I do now, but spent quite a few, been in different departments.
And what does your job entail?
So various things, but managing a portfolio of clients for directors, so looking after small and medium enterprises.